You just upgraded your firewalls, integrated new performance monitoring systems, and installed forensics for troubleshooting. But your network still has issues. It may not be your equipment. It could be that the network packet broker feeding them is dropping packets. When you run high volumes of traffic into some vendors' network packet brokers, you'll see the difference. We know because we've been asked to perform this test by several customers. You should as well. To see if your network infrastructure is dropping packets, it's not enough just to hit it with attacks. You need the widest range of the latest attacks, mixed with high volumes of HTTP requests, streaming media, and voice traffic. Then you'll see how well your network packet broker delivers. The Tolly Group, an independent testing company, ran this exact scenario using Ixia's breaking point software against two competing network packet brokers. When only attacks were used, both competitors forwarded all the traffic. But as soon as those attacks were mixed with typical volumes of HTTP and file sharing traffic, the competitors started dropping packets. When streaming media is added to that mix, the competitor drops even more packets. And when voice traffic is added, the packet drops become really catastrophic. Traffic fluctuations are everyday reality in enterprises. And delivering every packet is a reason why enterprises choose Ixia. Let us show you why zero packet loss matters. Visit www.ixiacom.com/enterprise to learn more and schedule a demo.